Welcome
Behold
to
my
Venture Edge
face.
Farm, guys.
Come on now. You are a big man. You don't have kids. Nothing will come from
No, she
internet.
want
Not come
full
off
lawyer.
you.
But she want full lawyer.
But I'm tired. Go on, Mr. Vanya, a class. So now I'm going to people and say, oh, that's why we're
happy. Hold on. Everybody mute right now. Mute.
Class.
You got the general pretty done.
Mute everybody, please and thanks.
Cheers.
Oh, good on.
Cheers. Why you make them people here a concord? You didn't know say illegal for people to talk about they go call immigration.
Yeah, me know, but me and the police like them, Dad. Remember, we are bad people, risker.
Yeah,
you didn't know that.
Let me tell you this, cheese. It's a country our rich in a father.
Mm.
But no, we have to use them boys, then I'm telling you, because them we use them boys against we, bro. We gone.
True still.
You see me? In our country where we can body up and just know say, oh, no pussy. None. You see, Bri? See ya, sir?
Yeah.
We have to work with them. You see me? I say, and I'll even like say, you want to call them lead like you know, police state, you know, bro. You see, Bri? But you see, sometimes you better yourself in America, you have to work with them. Yeah, bro, yo, geez, you see, man, when me go to jail, bro, me go tell you a thing. After the war, you know, remember we are Jamaican. People ask me how me find stone. I saw stone me flinging, tear out one wall. Stone bumba clot somebody. You see, Prince? When me walk and left the scene now, then call police. My wife call police.
Yeah.
You see me, I say, bro, when time me walk and go about my business car, basically me a run. Because I don't want to go to jail. You see, Pri?
Mm-hmm.
One time I look, police stop at my feet, cheese. I said, Venice, they call me by my name.
Right.
You see, Pri? I'm going to go so bomb. And then I say, yo, they have to take me back to the house and them cuff me. They nothing. I saw me know me go to jail from first, you know.
And them cuff you.
From them cuff me, you know. Because you pick me up right there, sir. You have no reason for cuff me. You see, Pri? And so I reach back around the yard as a yard man, bro. This is a TikTok from the Yankee, them alone, bad man. Me, I tell you the truth, no matter where yard man I say, bro. No matter where me I say you would. And you hear where I want Jamaican lock me up a man in cheese. And the man come at me. Yo, the Spanish man did even nicer to me because the man find me with a ganja. And the man say, yo, that's soft, man. Go on, that's a Spanish man, you see it?
Yeah.
But the black Jamaican man, the man come right here and say, you know you're going to jail today, right? You got to jail in a car, right? I mean, I say, dog, what you mean you got to jail? They in a yard, man. What the fuck you lock me up for? You see me?
Yeah.
And the Jamaican lock me up, bro, and carry me. And immigration come for me. Because let me tell you the truth, how the band thing they go. You see me? When me got to jail, me have to deal with the state before them come for me. You see, when I pay the state, bro, them come for me immediately. Immediately. Me go and post my bond today. When I post my bond, them already the care me gone to Paul Ryan already. So me have to stay at Paul Ryan for 24 hours. You feel me, I did? They bring me back a Fort Lauderdale. When I bring me back a Fort Lauderdale, cheese, my bond was posted. Them give me my shit, give me my clothes, my shoes. But there was two people there waiting for my ass. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And them put on the cuff them for me and put me in a one van where me can't see nothing, cheese. Nothing at all. Me can't see no highway, nothing. You see me? And then carry me down a chrome and the immigration said to me, say, yo, this is the case that them have against me. Me overstay on my B2. And me did supposed to leave the country from August 2016, you see me? And that is the case of them have against me. So, but at the time, geez, I was already married. You understand me? My wife was already in. You understand me? But little did I know that if I had brought my papers from UCIS, I wouldn't be in immigration custody, you see me?
Right.
I did not know that. You understand me? I said, and one time I reach an immigration jail, it took me a good little minute to see the lawyer, to see the judge, because it was COVID time. You feel me? But my lawyer so good, you know, cheese, me, I tell you this, you know, cheese. They're one of the best lawyers, them on the ground, you know. I mean, I tell you about Florida shit. Me, I tell you about for some real American shit, man. Shit. Liar, why? Here, up. You see, Pri? Yeah, man. Cost me 130 grand in a cheese. Put me there, on. Yeah, man. 20 grand for my lawyer and 10,000 for my band.
Yeah, the money.
Yeah, with the immigration ban, immigration bans, you don't do 10%, you have to pay the country the entire amount.
No, that.
Yeah, so my ban was 10 grand, my lawyer 20.
Sick that.
And so 1 month, me spend a jail, you know. Yeah, man, 1 month, me spend a jail, cheesy. Swear to God. One thing with that, though, immigration lawyer, if you're going to get the greatest immigration lawyer, it's going to cost you. You see me?
Yeah.
Because you see, with them immigration lawyer, them know everything, cheese. I know everybody. You know them little weird, eh? Mm-hmm. Like, them have lunch together type shit. You feel me? Say, you have to just go up on the top of the chain for one lawyer. You know them little weird, eh? And my lawyer, oh, I'm telling you, I love Sophia, fuck, man. I best that on the ground. No pussy, none. And the other thing, too, you know, cheese. Mm-hmm. Me go tell you a thing, you know. And the immigration jail, me go learn this. You hear that? You see you, cheese, mm-hmm. and Vani cheese, and the whole of them people here, bro. Me go tell you a thing. You didn't know, say, you have more rights here than the people that will live here.
And me, I tell.
No. I mean,
all them attack me.
Immigration.
You see them attack as somebody them a look for scared because I'm not undocumented. I am a documented immigrant.
Yeah, man, I know, but me I tell them, say, them have to be careful. You see, in America, if anything happened to a immigrant here, America is in trouble. You understand what I'm doing? So, with an immigrant, you have to be very tedious with them. You understand what I'm dealing? You have to deal with them in the most fair and respected manner. You see me? Because you can sue the country, you know. And you understand what I'm dealing? You don't want that. You don't want that immigrant to sue your country. You know what I'm looking weird over some bullshit. You see, Bri? So, you have to. Now, when you hear people talk about, you call immigration for you, them can go to jail themselves. Them better don't do it. You see me? You call ICE, then final feed them location and go lock up them. You understand what I'm saying?
That me wrong, cause that me know when you have plan for a man, get a wipe.
Yeah, me know, man, but them, so, yeah, as I tell you, so the people them, when you hear I talk about this immigration case for them live there with the 13 people in a box, them don't know nothing. Them don't know nothing but the root of grass, you hear me? This is a predicament to me enough for 1 month. You understand what I did? Right. 1 seal month, me have your name blood clot bricks in a jail. You feel what I did? And when if you don't have money, you can't make no brick. You feel me? When me come out of jail, my mother spent $1,500. Remember 1 month me that jail, you know? $1,500 US my mother spent, and my wife spent $1,100. That of a phone call, I'm a commissary alone. So,
what?
Yeah, man, that of a phone call and commissary, because in them time there, we couldn't get visit because of COVID. So we'd have tablets to see your family part. You see me? So you can FaceTime. And you have to pay for that. You see me? I say, when me come out of jail, mother spent $1,500 just on commissary. Just on commissary and phone call. Because every time commissary come, my name I call, you know. In a jail, me have a pantry. Because you know my mom broke my body, no cheese.
I'm in.
Yeah, man, I'm wife. My wife, I want him to be bigger up. Yeah, you know that, my wife, I best is Hebrew. Yeah, I mean, I did reach, you know, or reach, and for that, she ride for me. You see, Hebrew? Yeah, right. Yeah, man. She make sure send me commissary, put money upon my phone. You see, two of them does it dead for me. You know them here? Yeah, man. That's why when me hear people talk about, they're not gonna need GoFundMe. You must be mad. My mama, you must be mad.
One thing I tell them, me not wear myself. Anything or anything.
No, let me tell you something now, you know, cheese. I'm gonna be very precise with you, you know. You see in America, you see if you are an immigrant and you
blacks.
Ain't nobody business with you, mama. No one business with you. Once you're there as an immigrant, let me tell you this, cheese. You see, me a family where they are foreign 30 years. Them that immigrant, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man. go to jail already.
And come
back
out.
The road. So let me tell you, America is just, nobody call your shots for you. Nobody play no card for you. Play your own card them. You see, Pri? This is America. America, we shame them cheese. Me, I tell you that. When me did walk back a road, the whole of them did shame.
Yeah, because them not. Them a look for see a guy know me now.
Yeah, man. The whole of, me then cheese me that the jail are here, so then give me a date for when me dip, man. Yeah, man.
So them know your people business more than for them business.
And the only two people that know my business when my dad jail was my mother and my wife, and none of them ever come on the internet come say nothing.
So people stay, man.
And all of them lie, they were me hear them I tell, but Ivani, but this, first of all, cheese, you cannot call the sheriff's office for people's personal information. Unless you're next of kin or a husband. You understand what I mean?
Yeah, but listen. So, people do it, Dan. People go up on the dirty woman in life, go do it. Brawling, me can find it. No one can hear it. Let me find it. I know everyone played part of my life. God know.
You didn't know, so that's an incrimination?
You know that?
You know, so you're not supposed to do things like that on our live.
Because
I know, you can care that, God. Whatever county station them did that to, if you have the record in there, you can carry them, carry it over there and get them in a trouble right now. Promise.
Yeah, police woman vice here, here too.
Yeah, man, I promise you. Just believe me, man. Right now, if you not believe me, just do it.
Well, Ivan, if you deal with that when she come out, my love.
True. You cannot go on station right now. Anybody would do it, they have to come answer to you, sheriff.
I mean,
that's why me tell people say America is just a country where you have to just know your laws and your rights, you know. Nobody can grow on you.
True.
Nobody at all cannot go around you. Remember that.
Yeah, be some shut away.
Hey, one thing, you know, blessings to your gifts, you know, Rasta, I get gift. Me not even see it. Where you come from?
One girl give money gone.
Thank you, babesy. So what you know? Me I go tell you one other thing to, you know, cheese. You said they're there in America. No, nobody use that immigrant card there and stifle you. You hear me?
Nah, me them use it for me.
No, I mean that seriously. Love you too, babe. Mean that seriously. You see, in a this country, if someone is bullying you because you are an immigrant, it is illegal. And it also can put you in depression, and it can put you, give you suicidal thoughts. That's what America think. You feel me? So at the end of the day, no one is not supposed to be bullying you because of your status. You understand me?
Real.
Yeah, so, wow. Yo. Niggas think they can make complaints, bro. You gotta make complaints too, fam. Like, what the fuck? Yes, sir. Yeah, man. You have to understand it now, cheese. Don't ever look on your status and think you ain't got no rights here. You have more than what the fuck you think. If you keep, yo, if you go to the sheriff's office right now and tell them that this man and this woman is bullying you because of your status, they could go to jail. Yeah, they can. They nah, they're not for America. You understand? I mean, yeah, the whole of them over there, you know. The whole of them turn all kind of immigration lawyer.
Yeah, tell.
Mr. Cheese, if you left your life in a film blood clot and you're dead by 12 o'clock today.
Yeah.
I would give you a blood clot box in your ears temple, you see?
You know, sometimes I have nothing at the age of me, just go over there. Me and the woman never have no problem. The big batty man come with the problem.
Make the big pink pussy woman. I just deal with them over my life.
You can't tell me with the over here, listen to it too.
I cost them like a blood clot dog, you know. You know what I mean? When me a deep up under them blood clot, me deep in.
Oh.
Because the other day, me and the whole of them, I say me and my wife left. Me can't tell social media any blood clot thing. I want to tell them. Oh, this is my life. When me click it, me can't married, me can't divorce, me can't any blood clot thing. I want to be. Oh, that fuck you. And that's how if you top watch out people blood clot business.
Sunshine doll. Thank you.
If you never the day I watch out people blood clot business, you know one way if me still a name come whole or not.
Confuse the enemy them pretty Dan. Confuse them blood clot.
What do you mean? Why Bible say? Confuse the enemy, man.
What do you mean?
Blood clot.
From someone that work in the system. Don't
Jesse Ben. Thank you, baby. One thing me I gotta tell you about thing pussy girl. You see me? If me did have infection like all bling, I know. One thing me no blood clad walk up on the internet come sit down and talk, you know. Cause the scent was pitch from underneath for him blood clad tent. You should have making collapse for the life of blood clad. Ready me no know what going
on? Murder.
Murder. Well, you know, cheese. You see them people, yeah, cheese? When you sit on TikTok, why you feel like me though over here? Because we're bigger than that cheese and you do. I mean, tell you that from where I come from, Graham. We're bigger than all of them and you know that.
Of course, and of them go like them one come say so.
You feel me? I do them have some hurry come up. Remember, in 7 years and this me, you know. Seven blood clot years me relevant, you know. I mean, never ball for my blood
straight,
clot.
I never
relevant.
Fall off.
Oh. And recently me start beat out on a blood clot cause I start to fuck around me. And that's why I get the book and I cross out on a one by blood clot one. Cause when me cross you out, you can't.
Pretty Dan. Yeah? Me see you over there have your book and your pen and I like you have the topic them as they done with what they just cross with the
cross
pen.
Cross out in blood clot, you have no existence
anymore.
No,
Dan, me believe you when time you say imperial for cause me no.
No, cheese.
You know me not to be more you not in the light.
Me, are the truthfulest somebody you know, cheese?
Of course.
Mr. So cheese,
means,
I want to tell you
how
to do it.
Hold on, then I tell you something. Shh, pretty mute. Yeah, Dan.
Pretty.
Hold on, pretty. Make Dan talk. Watch out.
Let me talk. I come down.
Then we mute for.
Meme.
Where is it pretty?
Huh? What pretty do you say?
No, me no know what she say. Make me hear what she say.
Me da say me talk and come down because you know can't bother with screen recording with my job. Me I tell say what pretty done I say everything she has said with is fuck coming from somebody that work inside.
Right.
You as immigrant, you have a lot of rights, and you can't have it that and not know that you have all these rights, and you will just give it up stuff when the pressure come down. Understand me? Don't let nobody intimidate you. You have a lot of rights. I'm telling you, I work in the system. You understand me? Yeah. And you know, everybody, if you see me in my uniform. So, we can't deal with your card, the screen recording and right, shit.
Good. Thanks a lot. Run fast, game. Yes, them all right, big up.
Hey, Mr. Cheese, when time out of immigration jail, my boss, see your fuck. You want me to tell you why? No, me, I walk like a brand new step. You know, see how that me ride for my chain, man. Certified stepper, man. Mr. Anywhere in America, you know. Anywhere me travel guy in. Then what do you me hear a blood clot, stiff face, body reader? Seminar no blood clot, green yard. What are you to my fucking wife? Eh? After this woman give me my blood clot. Good flying rights, boy. Awa, I told me to fly got Tivoli yet. Tivoli was not my first choice. Me want to go over a big continent them. Me want to go over Canada. Me want to go England. Oh, the blood clot, dear man. Me not see Jamaica, you all have me pussy clot life.
Pretty damn, big up yourself, you see me?
Bad.
My brother, I sit there. I bogle them in-law, you see me? Yeah, what it about you?
That is it.
I'm in a picture like a party with Junior, them and all of them.
That is it, because we are real bad, man. You know this. Hey cheese, I'm here enough of them and talk about who can circle ground. Let me tell you this cheese. You see, my family, them, and my friend, them, and me have a yard, bro.
Yeah.
First, I'm no motorcade when I reach a yard. You feel me, I deal with? So, from you just see movement alone, you already know, say, we get boxed down. You know them look weird, there? Yeah,
no,
man.
Okay.
Okay. Dan, we have a question.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
As a Tivoli citizen, you're welcome anytime.
Oh, you mean, man? Then, as me reach a Java, me a forward.
Really?
Me Java, me go tell you why.
That diva them all.
What the fuck, dear man?
Pretty Dan. When I was keeping the funeral early on in the news, I hear you say something. Is that true? Is this attorney for real? The man married to?
Oh.
The man, the troublemaker yeah, man.
Man, I tell you one thing with me, man,
yeah, there.
It's if anything you hear come out of that, it's as credible as you know, see, I got shit to them, I tell you.
Jesus Christ.
One thing with them, yo, mama, let me tell you something. You see that man there? The last time, you know, you remember when time,
I don't give a motherfuck. Artie can kiss my ass.
No, fuck that nigga. What's
the trouble? Well, I'm not pretty than them. Same over there. I get up information for right to immigration. Artie bar.
Yeah.
Are you trouble?
Mr. Jamaica.
But the blood clot, they trouble me for some hard.
Go suck him, man. Hey, I want to let them realize that me just give them a suit.
Tell him to do it.
Me kill them on YouTube a while ago, you know, spin off the neck off of them body, you know. Put here, girl.
Yeah, they pan it all, so.
Me deal with them cool, man. I'll, hey, you didn't know I said bring husband around to beat him, do I? What do you know? Beat him, man. Be an infection, woman.
Bad mind. I owe them fear to give him money for help, Ivani. All them fear give him money for help Ivani and him a try to bring down me. Them
I lie!
How good them a pay for bring down me? How would I do with $25,000 for $8,000?
Them blood clot liar. Them a money for the girl God dear go do body. God no. I not lie.
This of course that them a do.
When
that big fuck put up on this poor them. This is a batch body.
I too pretty than I been secret. When I lick pretty than to think. So you not touch pretty than I. You even try to have strength for.
And no, you say, yeah, why did I use what you know? That's why I beat him, said this man, you know, but your wife, pussy. Every day I'm near that. Calm yourself, youth.
Oh, me here, pretty than no.
Mama, why? So, me no know why.
Hold on.
No, this is what get her upset.
Like this man wicked, man. Like, why is he putting that out there in the air and ignoring wicked people out there? Like, you can't let caught them put them out the yard. That's not nice.
Let his children be fatherless. Let his children be fatherless.
And people are just wicked, man.
Let his children be fatherless.
I pray I'm here in the Bible.
Like, and he tried. Yesterday, my fucking saint.
Every day, I'm wicked. I got me, sis. Is that what a man? I got me, sis.
You cannot do nothing with that. That cannot do anything with that. I mean, you're saying no, no, no.
Yes, man.
You have the same sentence. Don't go fear until I go run, you know.
Pussy me now run. Me damn yard go suck your mother. So me deal with you. Let your kids them be fatherless.
And his wife
a widow. Blood clot ain't hey. Dangerous, you know. You know my powerful duo.
What do you tell you? I'm not lying. What do you tell you? Say?
Yeah, there. This hurt him. I got boy with David, so good man, when put in my Bible. A woman rap with a Psalms 109, go suck your mother.
No, 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 so I want tranny married. We don't never see girl yet.
Listen, we knew already had that, my so yesterday. What you done?
You're big and long, you're fucking big and longer than heart, you're big and that.
You say me have ears. I'm come show me status. See me good blood, blood. You say me baby father, you go in details. I say me baby father, give me ears. You just not have nothing for me. I'm going to prove you wrong to everything that say you're hot in your seat. And so I'm going to work, man.
But cheese, not be a made up story that man they do. Why you feel like me laugh?
I'll be a made up story, Dan. Be a made up story.
And them man that you need for go right to and blood.
You, them are send money to. And that man they must send money to. This man here, if you come a because blood clot, if Ivan come out. And then you want me for go in. You not make no sense. You not make no sense. None at all.
Because for a man we say him read people and rich every day and get up with him batty wall open door.
That me say. Boy, with him big old Dungeon and Dragon open up.
Yes. That's very, you know, it's called camp vampires, all evil forces of darkness.
Girl, I've got Mr. Front, I've got
and do people wrong.
Me no need for prayer for the IT, we don't pray ready for a man in.
Yeah.
Hey, no, I tell you, you know, in a real life IT broke, you know. Let me tell you one story. Say, I know, I say, IT, come, give me. Say, I give me $1,000 figure.
But make your body jump, girl. Jump, girl.
Fucking idiot. You know what I like an idiot,
Sam? Fucking idiot.
But same time, my queen drop one song and say, I make it clap, 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 clap. I make it. Are you know a Link clap, you know? Link clap, you fuck.
Oh, yeah, mean?
Me say, Link clap, in clap. I'll know Link up on in queen page a clap, right? And when the boy see say, I chop him, me near me money.
So him say, my Obia man, and him not cast
me
spell.
Oh, my Obia man, and he know me go near me money.
And that me I say, I'm not a Obia man.
Well, I know.
I show me a soap RT too much, I play with fire RT. You know, see what me say, me ambling a lie to the lie.
Hear him money call, you know. But I can't believe. Me send you my money for doing a promo. I do promo for Grace Free. Me say that was a free, that near loyalty. I am loyalty to my loyal to Grace. Not you. You are use money. I'm a chop you. And when me tell Grace say me chop him, Grace say, send back him money, me not need him money. Me say, Grace, how you fuck him? I chop him. $1,000 I'm a carry belly for.
I chop.
A child mad. He mad. Listen to this.
We don't have time for them nasty business. He no one can do you nothing. He ain't over there with a beat with phobia. No, no weapon.
The people are working me now on the media.
Well, I know. Him say what he am going to link me with phobia. Him a go rare. Him a go stop me from go viral. And me are still the biggest bumbuckle at vlog right now. No pussy at that.
There's people that are going to be talking shit about the girl.
They are bad people.
Gunshot. Hey, you know what I want? Boy, when I'm a bad man, batty man, friend, just
so, you sure you say you Obi and stronger than me, God? You coconut and beer me, I'm a day, I see me a batty boy. You see immigration you want to use. They are bad people, move.
Yeah.
I'm not to do with me, me a bad people. God love me a fuck. Put her beside the bop.
Hey, me not telling you no lie, no.
Yeah, put her beside the bop. Blood clatter him kill Gully Bop.
Yesterday, they go over there bring them cheese and water.
Hey, boy, yeah, some go to work and some make people want to kill me. I'm not touching.
Cheese, read what
you're
again for him right now. 109, I send back everything where my
family is. Wait now, I come. I'm read it. I have a plan. Wait now. I read it again. I'm afraid of that song. You're going to be afraid of that song.
I want powerful songs. I want. I read it. I said, boy, I'm not like read it. I'm not like my son. And look where it goes.
Let me see go with the empty house. You know, it's full of
when they attack, I treat them as people for trick. Yeah, I just come and I make up things and I tell life on me. You're
taking it too far.
You can't take punch.
Here,
I'm serious.
Jacob, go and come out. May I come down?
Yeah, you can't tell. Are you
ready? Yeah. When do I need to read no Psalms for RT?
Let me ask you, what do they do not worry? Who do go and go pray for me? I'm done telling them to pray up. I'm geared up.
RT don't have any
pride, Lord himself. What do you know, man? Oh, in the long time I did this, I Obia man like shit. What do you know? This is Obia man that can't get conquer me.
We have to call it police, but I don't know police.
Yeah.
At the plain clothes.
Yeah, yeah.
She's a very spiritual girl.
And some beat your bad.
Milo, Nanda, everybody, light up the altar, fix cheats.
Not class.
And drop the bomb, same woman at Charlie.
You dog, don't be a fuck.
And you drop the bomb, same woman at Charlie.
Light up the altar, fix cheats to me. Pussy, no woman can care, boy, stop wasting your money, batty boy.
I will not suffer.
I waste my time. No woman can catch me a quicksilver. So, no matter, in case you never know, you can't prize me and you can't worry me. Waste people.
Me know people catching past screen record already. They have
murder.
Evidence of them up on the internet. I don't think them care.
Yeah, yeah, I send people. This is a big threat, you know. Brother, me can't follow police thing. If them want to do nothing, God, me use and fight me back. Let me tell you the truth.
Cool. Alright,
so go back in
the group again. Kings, you know, Abyss and Reach Him, who that exalt himself
yeah,
shall be
humbled.
And he that humble himself shall be exalted.
Right. You think him humble, so very easy. You know, see, I'm just deal with him by YouTube. You think
what do you mean? That's the same thing. I'm going to go
to the
channel. I'm going to say back what me say yesterday, too. Me not ask. You confirm me. I confirm. You come confirm it. I'll know me name calling him.
No.
Yeah, let me hear you. If you
try to get the younger thing you need, having said, come here, left me, man, and me, a mad out.
Yeah.
They hear about the receipt where man is stink cool, woman, so they have all know me. Yes.
I know they can't prove it.
But please don't come discourage me about cheese. If you
have
to talk about
Ivan, talk about
cheese.
Suck your mother.
Don't come
up here.
Cheese
are done.
Suck your mother,
D-bar. They're not even there before him,
cheese. Not me just over here say when you're chased, when you're dealing with them wicked.
One thing, you know, me,
I
you, Vani.
Beat up wicked, you know. Hey, I'll tell you if you love
me, you, Vani, world dog. So, if I know we, how the bomber class?
Yeah, somebody are rubbing him out over the whole land.
In a social media, try to use my work.
There's never no
one in social media comes for me.
Here, yeah, if him come for me, you know you can't manage me and I come for me.
They give me the gifts, everybody. Bumbo clap, me get gift over here.
Oh, you mean over here, nice, you know, than me keep quoting up.
He's in just threatening your life, you know.
Over here.
In just threatening your life, man, life.
When say?
Screen record.
He's saying we go off on you within thing.
Hello, screen record him.
We are moving on to my body, but after understanding.
In just threatening your life, man, life.
Because me personally, I give away word right now. Anybody?
I want you to ask that. I have a question to ask you. Is that is true?
First of all, let me tell you where me live, cheese. Cheese, me live in Florida. All that we have gone down here. That's a fright.
That,
you know what?
That man.
Every one that we have gone down here, all Pitney have gone.
He not fear me, he not threaten me. I see the handicap.
No, but right now him do a wally for God prison, and he don't know.
Him friend yesterday forgot me. Listen, RT say me have AIDS, and I'm a being father Barbados game. Give me, and he post the boy picture of my picture. You know what is that? Defamation of character. Because the judge are going to give me a test now, fresh test, and then I'm going to see my blood clean. So where you are saying?
All my mother always tell me, do I answer the
question? See, my mother with problem, you know.
Me tell mommy, say, me don't cuss him this morning. Mommy said, do I give the body man no highlight? Me say, mommy, I go highlight him like a pen. You weird.
Over baga, me there watch it. Cash I play per Instagram.
Cheers.
Yeah.
I go last cousin. Now listen to Dirty RT. Never did say, I go, I'm over a bamboo girl. Eh?
And the first RT tell me say my obi me when I worry myself about.
Then what
are the
worry
about me tell me can't obi him career.
No, but what on cheese? The other day RT say he must start perfume me obi now he must drop all of my views and make me na be the trending vlog
but
now.
But pretty damn him call any while ago say I you yeah me na argument. and him not even come for you, Ray Ray. Can he can't manage you?
You know why him can't manage me?
Say he can't manage me.
Too much of me know, mama.
I mean, me know him can't manage your cheese. Me know where you're from.
You're just weird.
Okay, boy, come out for the media that if you do.
You see, when me done beat him, I bet you say not even Instagram now and see me. Wait, man. Him just wake up a hornet's nest on him blood clot, you know.
Sit my stomach. I hear the dirty man, you see.
He go call all my mother name then now. He burn me to my soul, bro. Can you see my mother work great money in this country, you know, bro. My mother is like a boy, a bitch. You must say, not even a minute. You never see me a blood clot beg yet. Me a spoiled cockati pitney. You see, pre, my mama give me everything when me want. And you want to tell my boy, my mother savings ever up, man. Thousands of bomb clot dollars. So you see, pre, when me hear boy call my mama name, he hurt me a fuck like me. That's why I catch him and broke him up in a dog. You see, pre.
Boy, he will come, he have him license fire, man. He will come in New York and say, cheese and rabbit.
Rascal, look at
me. Then me are gonna wear me in a yard. I know my yard mistake. Catch you, me know them love set up people. Me have a camera when link to the station. Where the writers me step out the door. Them can't tell no lie on me. Them can't tell no blood clot lie on me.
If I draft him gun, better make sure say three boy them when see around me. Plus feed me one day. By the time he easy and him dog grown, man.
I think about the cat.
So why they always want to kill woman, sir? Yes, he say my Batman, right?
Of course, I'm not telling you. Come say my legal Batman.
Me know. Because you're married to a tranny. If you're married to a tranny, you're a legal Batman, you know.
What do you mean?
You're married.
Never want to come out, come bust the blood clot secret. Allah, yes, let me say that, Dan. Yes, they confirm me. Come confirm it in my man.
Remember, sir, we do it for a fucking
long time.
Come, no man, cheese. Remember what I do? The whole we find out, I saw he come around and I try to frame you up with
your friend, the whole we, yeah.
Blood clot, blaze him.
That's why I'm getting so dark.
I remember the.